What's up, everybody? My name is Casper, and welcome back to Yooka-Laylee. As you guys remember last time, we just saved some kind of bony girl from being eaten by the little Cubone wannabes. So, let's hop back in. Alright, we're back here. That's good. That's good. Now we can continue our exploration. Oh, that is so fast. I really like that. Get out of here. But also, we learn a new move. As I remember. I don't quite remember how to do the move. First person. Maybe we gotta find the berry bushes that that we saw last time. We saw some kind of plant with blue berries and red berries. Was that's just a page hanging out here? Alright. What are you supposed to be? Alright. Well, you're not a whole page. So we gotta collect pieces of a page now. Or is it just collectibles? Can I get them? No? Alright, do I keep? Oh, I keep the quills. Gold feather quills, please. That's lovely. Alright. So there should be like 200 in each level of these fuckers. What the hell was that? So there's a ghost somewhere. Holy Jesus. What's in there? Oh, there's a little page thing. Get it. So there's three of them. Alright, so that's like a collectible thing. Like the... whatchamacallit? The Jinjos from Banjo-Kazooie. Who the hell are you supposed to be? What's up, piggy? Oink oink! Alright. Good day to you, young warriors! Does he have a little helmet on, or is it a cake? I think it's a cake. And donuts. That's cool. I'm a proud knight of Hamelot. That's cool. Carry on then, tell us about your great quest for treasure. Dude, one of the following knights are engaged in drawing upon for the Great Rampage Sacred Treasure Place. Sacred Treasure. That's nice. Alright. Force monkey qualifications. Nom. Okay, so it's feeling a little too wounded. So he doesn't want to find him. Because he's a lazy fat ass, apparently. Alright, I'll help. I'll help find your knights. Alright, so this shouldn't be far. My feet are wet, but do not. I won't drown. Alright, by this corrupted town. So if I forget, I just come back and ask, and he will tell me the riddle again to find one of the knights. So, alright. annoying that I can hear. Oh, it's right there. That was easy. Should we just get the third one? This ghost thing, I'm sure there was a ghost here. I can hear her. Yeah, there you go. Just messing with me, aren't you? Alright, so it must be up here. Let's find out. There you go. Hello. Boom. That's the last one. With the little one too. This one and he become whole. That'd be cool. Hello. Can you please be a page for me now? Hello. We did a thing. That's nice. You have found enough pages to expand a world. Alright. But I need to find the knights though. I'm already on a quest for adventure. You ain't nothing, man. So is it just the same world that you just expand? That'd be crazy though. I know that. There we go. This is probably too steep. Yep. Boom! There we go. Nope. I was just about to say I'm being cautious about this time. Apparently I wasn't. Not enough though. Alright. Go, 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 go. Get up there. Come on, I'm just up there. Hup, hup. I like the sound when Alright, save that for later then. What's even up there? Not like that. Can I see like this? I don't think I can see it like that. And I haven't found any berry bushes yet. So I'm really thinking that I wasted my quills in the power. But okay. We tried to do this last time. Let's make it this time. Come on, first try. First try. Fucking saints. Loads of time. Take a break. Yeah! There we go. There we go. Alright, come and find me. And I'll explain. A tonic. A what? Oh, there is? Some kind of ginger things, little monsters at the bottom of the screen. Interesting. I haven't found any of them yet. But I think I can see one right now. Is that an arcade machine? That's cool. What's this? What? What are you, monster? Squid person thing? Doctor? I don't know. Okay. Disaster, Dr. Quack stole all of my research. Yeah, exactly. Good call, lady. Just be quiet. Maybe she won't kill us. Alright. Oh, Okay, so third dimension. Yeah, okay, so she's gonna be like the Mumbo guy from Banjo-Kazooie. She's gonna transform us into stuff. But I'm sure she won't do it for free. Yeah. So I gotta find some research maybe for her. Okay, world's molecule. Alright, so we're gonna hunt for that as well. Yeah. Well, we don't know, lady, if we're gonna end up like that. If she can transform other people into stuff, why the fuck didn't she transform into something else or something? Also, what is this? Is this one of your guys? You won't talk to me, will you? No.
I got no business with your lizard.
So... Oh, the arcade machine, yeah. Just gonna see what this was all about. Anything. Okay, there's a lot of plants. I'm sure I gotta water them or something. Also, we were running this race last time. I think there's a jumping puzzle in there as well. Alright. Let's see what the arcade machine is all about. Let's find out. Yep. There's gold feathers up there. Is that a dinosaur? Oh, he's cool. He's so cool. What's up, buddy? Probably got a dinosaur. Rickstro, that's nice. And you got an arcade game. Alright. Rickstro plays single player games. And some friends come back. Aww, that's sad. That's a long time, man. He's been waiting. Holy shit. He's got a coin thing around his neck. Alright. I'll play you. Old school games to play. So, a game within a game. Sure, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, so I gotta collect some kind of coins before I can play. Alright. So I gotta find coins. Before I can play. That's awesome, the noises. Something up here. Yep. More feathers. Can't quite make it up there. I actually love this music, that's pretty cool. It's loud, but it's pretty cool. This guy drops. Nope, only butterflies. What's behind the machine? Nope, nothing. He said he saw some coins nearby. Well, it wasn't really nearby, was they? Rickstro. Let's see how far I can run. That's right. Hup, hup, double jump. Hey, hey, steady now. Okay, so I don't think there were any coin nearby. That filthy liar! So, Oh, how many? Oh, I can afford another move. Let's talk to the snake guy. Let's see what's up. Come on. That was silly. Head up. Hey, well. What do I want to learn? Body slam, probably? Or... Yeah. Well, thank you. So, body slam. Sonar shot. I don't know what sonar shot does. Okay, it shows secrets. Smashing this one. I don't think I need the block. Maybe it's... Fuck the body slam. I'm going for the sonar shot. Well, I'm going to get every one of them eventually, so... Yeah. How do I use it? Smashing. World 3 boss. Alright. Wow. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Alright. So that's just the Y button. That's nice. That wasn't hard. Invisible objects, like the tiki guys. Oh, the platform next to the tiki guys. Alright. Yeah. Okay, let's see what this is. That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, that was the boss guy. That was bottom top here. Forgot all about that. And that was annoying. Oh, steady. Easy. There we go. It's in the middle level. Ooh, hello. That's one of the guys. So I literally just have to jump up there. He seems easy to get. He says and immediately fail. Nah! I know games. Is he burping? Is this the big mouth? Hello? Hello? Nothing? Won't even talk to me? No? Anything? What the hell, man? I can't collect you. Ooh, that's a berry bush. Let's try this out. Crystal. Ouch! Oh, it just changed my attack. Can't see dicks, dude. So just change all of my attacks. So now I... What? There's a time, or is it just... I can cancel it. I think it's time. Well, I got some kind of freezing ability now. A distance shoot. That's good and it's bad because I don't have my melee attack now. Oh, what the hell are you? Oh, you're one of the guys? Hello. You're one of the knights? Yeah, you better get home, buddy. Okay. So you got another riddle for me. Alright, that'll be far too easy, okay. His bow takes to war around the the island with a high score. So the next one is probably at the arcade machine. Do I have to do them in order? I don't know. So there wasn't a guy at the arcade machine last time I was there. Hey, there's another guy. Hello. Yeah. I'm fleeing. Get over. Do I have to use the ice shot then? Ice shot, probably. I'm gonna try this out. I know he's probably at the arcade machine, the other guy, but where were the berries? Up here, right? Yeah. Yeah. I hope I can make it. Hello? Yeah, get some. What? Okay. And I got an achievement as well. That's pretty cool. He's got a catch him. It's just annoying. Alright. Alright. Cool. That's pretty cool. I guess. To the arcade machine. Probably. Ooh, fireberries up here. That won't do anything. I already got this one. But she's still in there. Why hasn't she escaped yet? Idiot. Can I get through here? Please. Yeah. That's nice. Whoosh. I like that one better. Does nothing. Not too stable. Okay, so we got it. This is a puzzle thing, I think. I just have to. I gotta need the ground pound probably for that one. Alright. Arcade machine. For a Pigu? Probably. Yes, no, maybe so. Let's find out. Pigu. Where are you? He's not inside the actual game, is he? He's in the game. He's inside the game. Isn't he? He's inside the game, probably. He's probably inside the game. I have no clue. I got no clue. He's definitely not here yet. He's definitely not here yet. Okay. He's not here yet. He's inside the game, probably. Alright. That's a chasm. Come on. That was death, so not that way. That's this way. Also, I have enough to expand the level. I want to do that now. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. Come on, die. There we go. That's the bad one. Hello? Good thing. Up. Oh, I can see. That's 5. What is this all about? It blows me back, so... And he blows me back. And there's something down there, definitely. So I need to be heavy, probably. That's the thing I want to go in. That's the thing I cannot go in. Alright, so the other thing was the tiki thingy. The invisible platforms. Next to the tiki things. I can't remember where they were at. I'll try it one more time. And I'll be cautious about it. Yep. And cautious means reckless in my world, apparently. That is death. Nothing. A whole bunch of nothing. Or is this a jumping puzzle? It is not. It does not look like it. Or am I meant to be jumping over there? Oh, that's a snappy camera. Fuck it, I'll go for it. Fuck it. I'm stuck now, aren't I? This is not part of the map, is it? Alright. What's that? Oh my god! That's pretty cool. Well, that's a thumbnail. That's pretty nice. I don't think I need it. Oh, good. Sweet. I love the non-fall damage. Tease. I get distracted, man. So easy. That was one about like right next to the beginning, right? Oh, maybe I can get the ghost out with the sonar thing. What was it that? What was it about here? Oh yeah, here. Get out of here. Out of here. There you are. Oosh. Oh, it was one of those guys. That's nice. That's two of them. I don't know what the third one is, but I can't. Seem to kill him. That's not the way. Alright. Uh-huh. I've already been up there. There's butterflies everywhere, man. Everywhere! Is it because it's the last guy? Platform. Here's a guy. There we go. Oh, come on. Let me be on at least. Thank you. So what? Oh, there we go. There we go. And I'm an idiot.
Goddamn.
Oh, they stay awake. That's nice. I thought it fell. I fell asleep. Again. That's nice. I like that. That's nice. So, around here, there we are. Hey, fuck it, wake up. Thank you. Now we're going out here. Boom. Wake up! Let out my dream. Hello. There we go. That's another pagey. That's lovely. Oh, what's up there? That's a big jumping puzzle. I need a ground pound for that though. Three kills from the last move. How big are these blows now? Just three. There's 200 in each level. Gotta be a river. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, I missed that. Duke's Temple. Ah, it's cool. So we gotta shoot stuff. Tell me what's up. Well, good day to you too. Okay, so this... What? He's gonna screw me over, man, right? He's a bad guy. He's a bad dude. A shooting gallery! How lovely! I've already seen how good I am with that! Okay. I'll try. I love that it's not time, though. What do I need to hit? What? What do I need to hit? Hello? Windows are clear. Top shot. Well, there's nothing here. Hey. There's no one here. Can I get out there? I probably could. Is that a bug or am I not allowed yet? Maybe this opened when I got the Slurpy Shot thingy. So it says this room. What is that? I said there was more on top. Oh, it was on top. It's clear. And that is this. That's some huge plants. Oh, hello. You were talking to me earlier. Whatever the fuck you are. Oh, she got coins and a bow though. What's the same? I Don't you refrigerate or something? Tronics, I think it's us. Slot. That's nice. Cool. More health. Another achievement. Heck yeah. We're making so much progress now. Come on, I can't do that mid-air. That's annoying.
That's annoying.
But I got the soul chain now. Wake up. Nope. Alright. There we go. Well, hello, top level. I think... Get out of here. That's pretty sweet that I can spot them. Everything kicks ass. Get out there. That's... Oh, there is this one. I need those. Just bring one just in case. Hey, who's just in case? I don't know. I don't know that guy. I like the parts of the lizard. That Yooka, he lights up. That's pretty sweet. Like this. Beep, 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 beep. A molecule! That's what that was! So now I can change! Transform into stuff, right? Right, and I also got 30 golden quills. However, I could land on that totem down there, probably. And I could get on top of that anytime. Okay, you can't do a late double jump. That sucks. So I'm gonna buy the last one of these. Immediately took out all the power-ups for this level. And hopefully this guy just leaves this world. Not hopefully, but I'm assuming due to that. Got no more business here. Because I'm his only customer. So. We'll find out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Just tell me how to use it. Okay, in the air. And then press left trigger. So it's like. Oh, okay, so it's like a ground pound thingy. Okay. You can crush stuff like that as well. That's nice. That seems nice. You've got no more business here. See ya, buddy. No? Alright. That's nice. Go! Oosh. Let in the light! Sure. Of course, it will be splendid. I'll clear out some light for you, buddy. Sure, why not? I'm the helpful guy. Boosh. Capital work. So yeah, if I haven't unlocked the Slurpee shot, I couldn't get in there. Probably. So what happens? Oh yeah, this guy, here. Let's see what this business is. Okay, so that's like half a face. Oi! Just please stop that. Nope. Can you please just go back to your room? Thank you. So I can continue my business. Boink. And that's like a dragon. Where the heck is that? Ouch. I died. Alright, I found it while I was dying. It was like down the right side. Why do I come out from here? I'm gonna go back in there, because you got a prize for me. Since I'm, like, right here. Hello. You got a prize for me? You got a light for you? Should I clear stuff out first? Come on, man, I cleared out your light. No. Well, I don't even have a choice now, do I? Yeah, sure, that sounds like fun. Sounds annoying, just give me the page. Alright. Old Timmy Dead Eye over here. Let's see. Nope. There we go. Alright. Just a few more. Let's find them. Okay, I'm not sure. There we go. That seems easier. This is... It's even more horrible. Come on! There we go. Wow, I'm bad at this. There we go. There we go. I'm not jumping for him. That's a long tongue. That's a shifty one, is it? Boom! Nailed that shot! Thank you! Thank you! That's nice of you. That wasn't that hard. I like that one. What's up with this thing? Nothing? Alright. Thank you, guy. That's nice. It wasn't actually that bad. What was I going to do again? Oh yeah, the scanner laser thingy. Alright. Let's just get a good look at this. Got it. Dragon thing is down here. Get out of my way. It's down there. And then a hand. Where's the hand at? The hand is down there. Alright. What's that? Like a vase? A vase? That's like. Well. Where's that? Oh, up there. Okay. Top right. And. What even is that? I don't know what that is. Where's that at? Where's not up. Oh, it's right in front of me. I'm an idiot. Alright. So now I know where they're at. So, boom. And then. Boom. And then. And. Boom. There. And then there. Up here. Just go through. There. And. Right. Here. Oh, it says 0 second. I only just realized that. Holy crap, dude. That was like record time. What the hell? It said 0. That was close. Holy fudge, can I break through this? Seem like it. Alright, so do we have any more thingamajigs that I know of? Oh yeah. The molecule. So here. Yeah. Here you go, Doctor. Whatchamacallit? Squiddy. Oh, it's fantastic! D.N. Ray. Alright. Well, we'll see about that now, wouldn't we? Sure, just stand in front of this. I promise I won't kill you. Well, I don't even have a choice now, do I? Oh yeah, I do. Sure, let's see. Don't kill me! What in the world? What the frick is that? Man spray? Oh, now you're interested, huh? Oh man, that's sexist now. That's a lovely sound. Wow, really? I'll just cheers out my spray. Alright, so I can't even do anything else like that. So I'm a plant now, alright? The fuck, man. Alright, so I'm guessing that we need to do something with these guys. Hello! No, of course you haven't. You had no business with me before. Alright. So I'm gonna spray them. Come on! I meant to jump. One out of six. Alright. So this is actually a lot harder when you don't have a double jump. If I'm going to do platforming. Yeah, I am. Alright. Oh. Wow, really? I gotta break stuff before I can get up there. Probably. Yup, I gotta break these boxes before I can get up there. Is that the last one I need? That'll be annoying. Nope, there's one more. That's the last one I've done. That's the last one I've done. Are you hiding from me? Yeah, you were. Yeah, you were. Fuck, you hiding from us. Alright. So I gotta go back and change into Yooka-Laylee again. then I gotta go change to this monstrosity again. Afterward. Blah 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 blah.
Come on, yeah.
Why doesn't it even... Why doesn't it give me the option? There we go. Now it's a bridge. Sure. Hup. All right. Let's go. Yeah.
Transform.
Poof. Sweet. Kidding me? Oh. Hello! That's pretty cool. Alright, don't fuck this up. I don't even have to jump over there. What the fuck am I doing? And also, when I jump, I don't really jump. Oh, maybe I do. I want to jump higher. Come on! Just get up there. Hup. There we go. And spray! Yeah, boy. You got a jiggy for me? You get a jiggy. It's not a jiggy, it's a pagey. Get a pagey. That's 8. That is so nice. So I'm gonna just see what happened if I talk to some of the other plants or onion things while I'm a plant. If that does anything, or because I remember there was like a white plant as well, a gray one. One over here, and there's one over there, I think. Hello. Grapevine, sure. A ghost hidden under the entrance to this world. Alright. Alright, so... So they can tell me secret stuff. Oh, so they're kinda like the totems from Banjo-Kazooie. Transform into like a totem TT guy. And you can talk to other totem things. They would reveal stuff for you as well. I know there was like another one of those plant things. Like a white one. A gray one. So I'm just gonna be jumping around.
This is a hella slow. I'm making it
There he is. Hello. What do you got for me? special move. Expanded version of this world. So I can expand this world, and then I gotta go back on top again. Well, no, I couldn't spot it because I haven't extended this version yet. How's that staying up? That's not how physics works. Molecules only work in this world, I guess. So let's see if... God damn it. If in the start of this map there's a hidden page. Oh, a hidden ghost. In the start of this map. That guy up there. Only two. I can't get that guy around it. Maybe I can. I'm just an idiot. That's probably it. Alright, so under the entrance of this level, it says to be that's not right. Are you kidding me? Nope. Can I even get back up? I can get back up. Wow. I just can't. Nope. Nope. Come on. I can't even get back up. I guess I just have to die here. Later. Hey, and I'm back. That's cool. That's cool. So I think I'm gonna get that ghost. Flash. There's something up top there as well. But I really like that. You have to. Oh. Here comes one. I forgot that you couldn't double jump late. Hey-o. That's three of them. I'm assuming if I get all of them, I'm the best. Assuming. Alright. And also there's an expanded, extended version of this level when I go back out. Add some pages and then come back in. However, that guy up there annoys the crap out of me, but I can't collect him. I'll try that one last time. And also this burden, that's even more annoying. Hello, can I get you? No? Let's try it. that would be a reason for it to be there. Oh, I can't double jump. I see. And green. And I got him! That's nice. Alright, so I have no clue where the last guy is, so that's probably it for now. So yeah, next time we'll go out and extend this version and probably get, I don't know, one or two more jiggies, or maybe a whole nother level. We'll see. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.